All right, here I am. Welcome. Light plan here. All right. On the battery. I'll go into the MD-80. Ah, that didn't work. Toggle. Oh, be quiet. I don't know what. Alright, this thing is going crazy. Shut it up. Alright, I need to turn on some lights here. Guess who's welcome back there, zombie. Long time no see, man. Got some lights. All right, let's turn on the APU. How you doing there, zombie? All right, we do need to get fuel here. Let's go to 22117. Let's go with, there we go, 25. Got dampers on. The air. Turn off ground power. Yeah, it has been a long time. Turn on that air. Turn on the navs. Alright. So let's get a route in here. I need to really figure out how to get this in here and updated. Alright, so we are in BAGA. Oops, wrong one. Alright, there we go. Going over to BAGS. Taking off from 2-5. There is no Sid. Go. DKN. So how's your Christmas there, zombie? Activate. We gotta wait for to align before we can execute. Okay, we're gonna land on 29. No transition. Yeah, mine was okay. Alright, reserves are gonna be at 3.1. You got a new phone? Nice. What kind? Cost index of 68. And cruise altitude of 350. -8. About that. 38. So we gotta do a turn. The flight director's already on. EPR limit, okay, 151. And then we're gonna go up to 350. A Doogee X6 Pro, never even heard of it. Do you like it? Alright, we gotta do this before I forget it anyways. Oh, these are already on. Alright, that's weird. How's it going there, United Build? Long time no see, man. How's it going? Alright, 22. 11, so I gotta put this down to 4. Unfortunately, I can't see the thing here. Best pill in your head yet? Nice. That's all that matters. B. Aha, I think it's right there. There we go. Oh no, it's James. What's up, James? All right, we are aligned. Since there is like no senior at this airport, so we're gonna start at the runway. All right. So how was your Christmas there, James? Let's start the engines up. Turn off the air. Oop, wrong one. Turn on the fuel, which is already on. Yo. That was everybody's Christmas. All right, start one. Hmm. Me, I just got sick. Monday morning, like, no, Sunday morning. Went to work. Well, wasn't feeling well when I went to work. Then it just got really bad, so I had to go home. Slept for like 15 hours. Uh-oh. Now you're blaming your wife because you're drinking? What? Alright, let's turn on the air back on. This drop rate. Uh-oh. There we go. Turn off the air, turn off the APU. Oh, that's what I had. Oh, it was pretty bad, too. I mean, I thought when I was at work Sunday morning, I thought I was gonna die, and I'm like, nope. I'm not making it. I went home. Now it sucks. I'm gonna lose my holiday pay. I'm not gonna get paid for Monday because of that. But I was felt like death. All right. So I think we're good here. And the landing lights. Let's put this on to RTO. Alright. I say we go. Break. Oh, yeah, break. That might be helpful. James, you just know how to like, oh crap. Come on, take off. It's not good, this is a bad takeoff. This didn't want to take off. Oh, this is bad. Why am I not taking off? Legit. This is totally messed up. Yeah, I did set the flap to take off. That was weird about it. Oh, gear up. I had flaps. Was set for 11. But I put it up. It might have been heavy. I think we like skim that water though. Oh, we're going down. What the hell? Take a 2-day break and I can't fly. What the hell? Wow, James. Oh, this is not gonna end well. I have a feeling this is gonna go bad. Goes haywire. This is gonna end randomly. No, it's not. I don't know, things have just been acting weird on Clubbing Point 1 Club. I'm a bird. What's the wind? Only 16 knots. Okay, why am I up? I fixed those. Hope it wasn't lagging too bad. Or buffering. I know, ever since I got 11.11, I'm having cups like really different. Got some more of the fuel. What's up there, Bacon Meter? How's it going, man? Alright, I think I stabled it out. Hopefully. Urinate on the floor of a Delta? Oh no. What? You say there's people. Oh, there. Look at that yellow warp going down. That's disgusting. Now you're cleaning that up in games. Or are you gonna be sitting here? Or his head. I think I stabilized it. Yay. Not gonna end terribly. I was gonna fire the IXEG, but that is not working for some reason. We are heading to PAGS, which is. Just to this airport over in Alaska. We're going to do a world tour of the airport we can land at. We're landing. Which has a 6,721 foot runway. It should be good. Oh yeah, I am I? Okay, not anymore. That's set. That plane does it every once in a while. It eventually, most of the time, it will. Correct itself. And we're already in Alaska. We're continuing our Alaskan tour. Then we're gonna go over to the Northern Territories of Canada, or Northwest Territories. Yeah, this is gonna be on like the panhandle. Well, like the handle part. What do you wanna call it? They're still doing this. Hey, what's going on? That's gonna fly off course a little bit. Not bad. It'll fix itself once it like gets to a waypoint in 300 something miles. He was still pointing off course a little bit. Don't know why. That was your Christmas, sir. You know the deal. Oh yeah, James, you might like the next game I'll be streaming in the afternoon. A Hunter Call of the Wild. I'm gonna have a gun. No encryption. Let's play on the phone. Gotcha. Yeah, it's some of the not all the airplane ports have scenery. I wish they did though. Okay, why am I still flying off course though? Yeah. How tall are these mountains? They look like they're like, whoa. What is wrong with X-Plane now? Like, doesn't seem that bad wearing this view. We're going like we should be. Going this view, we go up. Seem unstable. That's kind of weird. No, that's bad. Ugh. Six. Okay, why does it look like you can hit the maximum? You shouldn't be at 35,000. Only 1 hour. What? Hey, what's going on with this plane? Plane is going crazy ever since I took off. The plane is broken. Anybody have any ideas why this plane's going crazy here? Never had this problem before. Okay, this is a lot of these. This is not working very well. Don't know what's going on. Up and down, up and down. The wind's not that bad.
three, on hold.
Come on. I want to stay on the route.
You're supposed to stop at 34. Like, I can't, like, stop at a certain altitude. It's gonna go up, down, up, down, up, down. Do you have any idea why it's doing this? What's up there, Ellen? How's it going? What was your holiday? Now we're 33,000. What is going on? Got what you asked for.
Why is this not taking on? Route. I don't know why.
Oh, is anybody doing today? Ooh. And apparently an issue with the stream as well. Why are we? This is retarded. What the hell is going on here? Maybe something wrong here. Dad might have been it, causing that just too high. He's good. Alright, see if this works. That's not legit. Something is definitely going wrong here. It's fine, look at it. The moment I go on the outside view, I didn't do it this time. Now it's going back up, so I didn't do anything. Getting on my nerves. That could be a good question. That might be it. I turn on the inside. It's pretty cold out. Is there a way to tell if it is? This thing's just going crazy. I've done everything the way I always have. And I've had an issue. Now it's descending. That's one of the issues of flying an old plane in Alaska and over. So they won't stay on course. It's a problem. So I'm going to take it as that's what the issue is. Okay, now we're going. Now, what are you doing? This is the first time that's ever happened, so any steps on correcting that, let me know. Altitude thing is turning me up the wall. Altitude. I'm still descending here. Looks like I might have to go on the wing or wherever it is and unplug it. Unfreeze it.
but now I'm really losing speed. Ooh. We're gonna change things up a little bit. Also here we have to go with 330. Alright, hopefully that fixes it. Nice. I'm telling my net's gonna be crappy today too. Alright, I think we should be alright now, hopefully. Keep that 330. Anyways, I'm gonna take a little quick smoke break. We'll be back. I'm gonna figure out why I'm dropping frames here. I'll be right back, guys. alien back. Alright. Looks like we're still without a little bit. Somewhat. It's gonna stay at up. We'll stay on our route. Here we go again. Okay, we'll let it chill out here for a while. They won't get out of Tappet's climb, let them get. Okay, it's going on the heading. That is why it's staying on the... Yeah, I'm past 33,000, so why is it still on top of climb? had to stay on route, so now we just gotta... Aha! There we go. Ah, I think I fixed it. I hope. That's weird, I'm getting like 40 frames right now. Highest I've ever had my frames. All right, we got it fixed. Woo-hoo. That looks nice. No, it's not. It's the default.
Man, what the fuck is that?
Oh, I'm gonna fix my internet. Hold on. Gotta figure out why it's being a... There we go. Why my stream is buffering. Wild games. Why is my internet being shipped in? Alright, I am back. Hopefully it worked. So, James, was Santa good for you? Good to you? What? Now when a snake bites you and like venomous, you die. Unless you get like help. But mean nose right here. Yeah, this is just default. I don't have ortho. I need bigger hard drives and good internet. Download them all. How you doing there, Mies Man? Welcome to the stream. It's wow. James. It's just a mountain, not boobs. Good to hear. So James, you didn't answer my only one. Yeah, I'm looking into that HD mesh. We just installed coming from P3D. Welcome to the good side. Yes, it is. It's very fun. It's a lot to learn, but one of the things I like about it, it's like always learning something new. And it can get very costly. Because of the planes and add-ons. Because I got X and Viro. X and Viro even on? Sure. Yeah. Yes, I'm using this. I got a flight stick. I need a yoke. Oh my god, James. I think a few people do. I'm actually enjoying an X and Viral. Oh my. James, I'm hitting myself in the head right now, man. I am streaming on YouTube and Twitch, so if you ask why there's other people, he's in. I'm putting the YouTube chat into Twitch and then Twitch chat into YouTube. Yeah, it's coming from the YouTube side there, Mies Man. Mies Man, yeah, there we go. Sometimes I can't see my chat here. James is an entertainer. Yeah, the same Mombra Gator Gaming. Mies Man, thanks for subscribing here on YouTube. Welcome to Mamba's Mayhem. Hey, what's your problem now there? And thanks for the follow as well over on Twitch. Much appreciated. Mamba Mayhem times two. Yeah, on YouTube, they're also, I do videos every day, too. Oh, you forgot to follow. So what got you to go switch over to X-Plane there, Park? Stream team with them, nice. Art Black, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Mamba's Mayhem. Are you streaming there? Mies Man. We'll give you a follow. You stream every day? Nice. I took actually a couple days off. I got sick. So Monday there wasn't a stream because I was sick. Why don't I give you a follow? Wanted to try something different. Yeah, I have P3D. I have no issues with P3D. I just do think X-Plane is better. On my personal opinions.
You're one of the founders of the simulation with Tia Kirby and live with...
Nice.
So I gave you a follow there, Newsman. The simulation headquarters.
I think I've heard of that stream team. Yeah, because there'll be a flight sim stream every morning. We'll be on YouTube and Twitch. And then the evening, afternoon stream will be the Hunter. Call of the Wild.
What?
James, put that beer down. It is too early. You have that? It's actually pretty... I bought it yesterday. No, wait. Did I buy it yesterday or the day before? Yesterday. Yeah, I bought it yesterday. Mm. Wait, who you're firing? What? Then we'll also be doing tomorrow another promotion stream of a new virtual airlines that was just released on open beta. Get more information on that tomorrow. Sometimes there's an inside voice and an outside voice. I think that was an inside voice that you said on the outside. We got about 275 miles left. And I'm thinking there, James, maybe a little of both. Maybe you started urinating on your leg and the dog's like, ooh, if he's doing it, I can do it too. No, we're not gonna crash. Okay, the landing might be a little rough, but we're not gonna crash. Knock on wood. 261. Man, we'll see. I'm getting better at it. Man, we'll see. Hey, we will see what we have when we get there, or what we get. Hope you fly this better than you drive. What? I can drive. Look, he like insults me, and then one month, and he's like, "Bless you." The next. Wow. So we gotta go down to feet. Way. Really gonna see how well I hunt tonight, well, afternoon. I guess I wanna bring in the hunter, of course. Maybe some planet coaster. I think we'll be all right there, James. I actually like this aircraft. Other than it was giving me crap earlier. And she went out on the route. I think I'm gonna order a Jimmy John's today. Wow. I could have flew a Cessna, but it would probably take all day to fly there. Rip. Zipping in and out of the mountains. 15 hours to do 700 miles, you know. In the Everglades, this is not the Everglades. We're not in Florida. What? Kind of in Alaska, nowhere near Florida. Alright there, Bert, have a good lunch, man. Thanks for hanging out. Like I said, I'll stream every day, twice a day actually. And have a good lunch, man. Water moccasins don't attack. Now the snake got too close. They got threaded and bit. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little quick smoke break before we start descending. We'll be back. Okay, I am back. How much to the top of the ascent? 19. All right. Just in time. How's our fuel? Alright, we're good on fuel. I hope. No, we're good. And that works.
Sorry about that.
No, we're not plummeting to Earth. Calm down. We are good. The plane is handling perfectly right now. I still have my flashlight on. Well, as long as we don't hit a mountain, real good. Since there's clouds and mountains in our way, hopefully nothing's... and dark. So you didn't answer my question there, James. Was Santa good for you there? Now, was Santa good to you? Santa was bad. He was running around naked and attacking your wife. Wow. He was good to her, but then it wasn't really attacking, was it? I think my New Year's resolution is going to be going back to vaping. I just got to find some really good juice. Wow. All I can say there, James, is wow. Alright, let's hit some free break. Close some down. Where you get 820 feet? I would like to know is how you get 800. Oh my God, James. But now we're at 6,500 feet. The delay is real. still haven't seen the airport yet. Okay, what? Take a look at the legs here.
What's up there, Tebow?
How was your Christmas?
What's up there, Garden?
Kind of in the darkness. I'm prepared to meet your demise. James has no faith in my landings. I don't injure it again. I am doing pretty good, other than getting over being sick. Got a nasty stomach bug. This is kind of like very, very gloomy, isn't it? Don't mind James, he's a little drunk right now. And it's only noon where I'm at. Well, he's at 1 o'clock, I think. Hey, where's this airport at? I gotta see something here. Gotta make sure I know where the airport's at. Alright, yeah, it's right there.
Alright.
Let's get this off. Gear down. I can see the airport, but I can't see it. I don't know what this airport is at. It doesn't help it, it just gets pitch black. Alright, well, are we anywhere close to it? Yeah, straight ahead. Alright. Why can't I not see the airport? Oh, but it's right there. All right. I see it. It doesn't have the usual lights. We're gonna cheat a little bit. Goes back. Alright, there we go. You're doomed. No, we're not. Alright, make your guesses. Yeah, I had to cheat a little bit, but eh. I aim for those green ones. Oh, that sucked. Okay, negatives. We 627. Alright. That was bad. Oh, that was pretty bad. How are you doing there, 1812? Yeah, that kinda hurt. There's no scenery at this airport. You know, I take 2 days off because Sunday I was sick and yesterday was Christmas. And I lost all my progress of landing. You don't want to know. I'm not telling you. I'm definitely not telling you. Might have been 691. But it might have been. Alright, there's no scenery at this airport, so we're gonna stop it right here and look at replays. What's up there, American, right at the end of the stream? Yes, it was. Alright, let's take a look at the replay. I'm gonna go eat, take a shower. We're gonna be doing some the Hunter. Yeah, it was. I know it was very gloomy. It's kind of like dark. I had a issue seeing everything. But it was a challenge anyways. I like challenges. That was your Christmas Center American. I didn't seem that bad. Okay, a little hard there, but right, how about this is James's view. That's where you always sit here. Alright. Hell 9. That seat has your name on it. That sounds even eerie. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Oh, it's coming right at us. Oh, this is bad. Go right ahead. You can contact Delta all you want. They'll pay you that dollar that you're owed. But anyways, this is going to be the end of the stream. I will be back on with some Hunter, Call of the Wild. Probably a couple hours. Hope everybody has a great day. Take care, guys.